whenever Yellow Card closes the Warped Tour, it's always like, oh, we're kind of older. Are people going to stick around? And Holmdel, New Jersey was just a bright spot. And everyone was just rowdy. And it just seemed like everyone was there. All the fans were there watching us. And it was just a great set. The 15 years that I've been playing shows, top three for me, hands down. There's nothing like playing a Yellow Card show and closing with Ocean Avenue. And there's a apparent thing that happens where people recognize that song. And for us to have something like that in our catalog is unbelievable. It's my favorite part of the set. People go like bonkers.
If you're having a good show, then you're having an amazing show. If you're having an amazing show, then when you close with that, you're having the best show ever. If you're having a terrible show, you know, it'll bring it all back together for you at the end. You know, if the entire stage has fallen apart and burned down, as long as you can still play that song last, you know, it just brings everybody together, and it's always a positive experience, and there's so much energy, you know, no matter what room or venue or crowd or whatever it is we're playing. And on the Warped Tour, it's important. People are always like, oh, does it bum you out that you have to play that song, or that's what everybody knows? And it's like, no, because, you know, we also get to play 6-7 other songs, and when we play Ocean Avenue, it brings people together in a way that, oh yeah, you know, I do know this band. I do, you know, I know this song, and that's, I mean, we're extremely grateful for that.
I think the Yellow Card horizon is bright. We're looking forward to releasing new music. That's an amazing part of our lives that we get to do, but it's ready. I think we're gonna tour hard.
I actually don't know the release date. I really don't know. We're not doing like the, can't tell you yet, but I actually don't know.
It's in a case somewhere like 60 floors down.
Yeah, we are definitely touring in the fall as well, and we're working on getting that all finalized, but we have a pretty exciting tour, you know, planned, and then we're just gonna hope that we go into next year, you know, with this record doing what we hope it's gonna do. It's a big record for us.